learn 6 Arabic words, and understand one of the greatest verses in Quran. First one, Ard, which means earth. Second, Sama, which means heaven. Third, Ayah, which means sign. Fourth, Ikhtilaf, which means alternation or difference. And fifth, Layl, which means night. And the last one is Nahar, which means day. So, Ard, Sama, Ayah, Ikhtilaf, Layl, Nahar. Let's listen to the verse.
إِنَّ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاخْتِلَافِ اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ لَآيَاتٍ لِأُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ.